Yo people, fine today. I'm Mark and Mr. David, Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So, in the last episode, we managed to get to the new city, and I decided to heal there, but I came across one of the Elite Four members, which told me about the last gym leader, which was kind of bored and stuff. But I also managed to get Muscle, Fireboy, and Dracona, and Betty, of course, also up to level 50. And what I will try to do now is going south to the cycling road or whatever it's called, because there's a hidden cave where you can get Gibbles. That's a stupid thing to do, but yeah, there's also a cave down right here, as you can see. So what I'll try to do is going there if I can, but I guess I might need Liberal for that, maybe? Let's quickly go back in case I need him. Because, yeah, I can get a Gible there, and of course, also the move Earthquake, which is really good. Since I will need it in the last gym, quite possibly. Okay, why did I just decide to heal? I didn't even need to heal. I just automatically went there. Wow. Okay. Let's get the raptor in the box for now. We will keep him there, of course. And get Burrell out. Oh yeah, we also managed to get a Magnemite in the last route that we were training in, so... But that was in the last episode that you guys could see, so it's good. Now let's go. Let's go down all the way south towards the cave, and hopefully we can get a Gible, because it's also part ground type, and we can train it. And if we can train it, it also means that we have a ground type and a dragon type. We have to go. Oh, we need cut. Okay. Thought we need a rock smash for a reason, but still, we got it. So every Pokemon that we find in here, in these areas, is still road 206. And a Gligar, but we already have one. So I'm just going to put it out of his misery. Also, my Muscle gained a dynamic punch, but it's not really that good. I mean, if it hits, there's a chance of it confusing it, or well, it will always confuse the enemy, but it has a 50% of hitting, so it's like not really that good. Okay, we can go in here. Another Gligar, which is fine. I mean, more XP for us, right? Might not be much, but it is something. Something sounds good. What did it do? Knock off? That's just fucking... There's nothing. Just one damage. And normally it drops the item as well for the encounter, but that's all. Super Repel. Wee. I guess this is also a traitor, yes. Oh, you startled me. Well, we may as well battle. I mean, sure. I don't think you would be much of a challenge. No, you're not a real challenge. Not at all. And Tankerosha might just finish them off real quickly. Yeah. I mean, more XP. Another Oryx. I mean, this is not even difficult at this point. But there are also trainers in the cave. So it's good for experience, for Gible, and Earthquake. And Earthquake is something that we really need. I just thought about it whilst I was grinding. I was like, maybe getting a ground type move wouldn't be a bad idea. Hey, Pobita. But we already got a Rapidash. So this is useless. So kill it. I hope we can get a Gible, but judging by the fact that there are also a lot more Pokemons in there, I don't think we will. But it will be handy. A Geodude. Otherwise we have to just train Geodude, because we also have a Geodude in our box. And that's also part ground type. If anything hits the fan, if we don't get a Kibble, then it is a Geodude. Okay. I think we need Flash if we want to get the whole. Yeah, but we don't have Flash, so we just have to slowly go through the cave. Oh, this is our first encounter. This and Bronzor. Woo! Proud of you, Bronzor. I don't need you, but I'm gonna get you anyway. Wow, I thought you would be caught instantly. Well, that's the encounter for this cave. I would have been happy if he got a Gible, but I mean, there's still a chance, but I think that chance is way too low to get a shiny Gible, but I don't think that might be such a useful way. Come on, just fucking catch it. It's not that difficult. Ah, oh, fuck's sake. You know what? You're the evil perfect. I don't need you anymore. Kill it. No, not kill yourself. Kill it. Because it's not even a gender. It's just a fucking Bronzor. Kill it. For fuck's sake. How difficult. I'm having troubles fucking defeating a fucking Bronzor. Finally, jeez. There we go, finally. It's not even worth the experience. There's a rock here. So we shall break it. Let me guess, a Gible? No, not a stupid one. You know what, I'm just going to rush through this cave until I have, don't we have, rebels yet, still? I mean, I guess we could use them. Because I'm sick of all these fucking Pokemon. I'm not even use it, Okay. Okay, this way is nothing. Here's another rock. I'm just going a random way. Jeez, all the rocks. Where do I have to go exactly? I have to go somewhere, but I don't know where. Just going a random way. You know what? I'm going to look up a map of this fucking cave because I have no idea where to find this. Pokemon Platinum Earthquake TM location. The Weird Cave, yes. Oh, Wayward cave map. Okay, where did it come from? This way, this way, this way. Oh, I'm now there. But are there stairs anywhere? Or something? There's a secret entrance? No, that is the... It would be more useful if I had flash. Okay, know where Earthquake is. How do I get there? The map. Because I got that way. Oh, there might be another cave entrance. So I have to go all the way back. I can't find my way back. It's also a good question. Where the fuck do we need to go? Oh. No. This way, maybe? No. Where do I have to go? I'm confused. I'm lost. Help me. Don't think this is the right way. Hey. We could use an escape hope, of course. Everyone was yelling at me like, "Hey, just use an escape rope!" So there might be an entrance. Found it! Ah, there we go, now we can see. Okay, I need to go to the other stairs. So now I'm in a good place, that's good. Did I miss something? Where do I have to go? I figured it out, guys. Took me a little while, but I got it. No! Stop pressing the wrong button. A grip claw. Isn't that for something? I think we need to go this way. Okay, this is a bit difficult. Ah, there we go, got it. No. And I don't need to look at my badges now. I think we have the right way. Boom. Now we just need to learn it. And we can learn it. That's the better question. Just going to get the hell out of here. Hey, bike it all. Where's Earthquake?
There it is.
Ooh. Let's give it to Muscle, because Dynamic Punch is really shitty. Boom, we got it. So, yeah, I think I want to leave the episode there when I go to the next city, because I've already been to the Pokemon Center. Because we now have Earthquake, and we can use it really good. So yeah, I'm going to leave this episode for the right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye!